Hey everybody, welcome to the newest episode of The Road to Captain Thinknoodles. And I'm doing these out of order, kinda. We'll see how this one turns out, but this is right for the island release. And we got about 2 minutes before the island starts, and I'm just sitting here waiting with Grazer and another friend of mine. We're gonna try and work together to get everything, to get all the cheats, and get through the island as quickly as possible. What I wanted to show you, let me move that over, let me start the music, and what I wanted to do was show you guys what happens when you, with the map, because the new island didn't appear until just now when I opened the map, so it's kind of cool how it fades in. Check it out. There we go. There's Poptropolis Games, which is today's episode of The Road to Captain Thinknoodles, and it looks like it's gonna be a little early. According to my computer, it's gonna start about 30 seconds early, so get ready for it, guys. Here we go. Oh, I'm nervous. I don't know how this is gonna turn out, and so I'm hoping you guys like it. If not, I'll just delete it and redo it. Just kidding. Here we go. Alright, looks like a cutscene down at Poptropolis Games. Now, I think what we're going to have to do is pick our tribe. And I'm going to pick the Black Flag tribe because, one, it was in the middle. And, two, it was the least chosen one. So, let's go with Black Flags. I don't know what you guys are going to choose. I kind of like the Wildfire logo, but let's do it. All right, I got my Black Flags jersey. Let's talk to this guy. All right, I saw it rise myself. Let's check this guy. Okay. Can we talk to this guy? Whoa, where did he go? All right. Tribe is the best. Okay. That's the common room there. Let's see. Can we jump up? I can jump. Aye! Hold on, guys. Okay, we probably have to talk to this guy. Looks like the Caesar. Oh, I'm late. Let's see. Late for what? Okay, so, what are the games? Because everyone thinks it's the Hunger Games, but I think it's more like the Olympics, so let's find out. See, sporting events, right there, that's the Olympics. Hunger Games is about killing one another, so that's a big difference. So let's see, what happens if I lose? Probably get to go again. Okay, or maybe not. I guess you only get one shot. I'm ready, let's go. So this one doesn't seem... Oh, it does have a map. I noticed that they didn't... okay, so I'm not controlling that at all. But I noticed that they didn't release the map early, which they usually do in Poptropica. So I can't quite figure out why. And I was thinking maybe there is no map. That it's just a bunch of mini-games. But I could be incorrect about that. Alright. So I think they're going to light the torch here, which is what is done at the beginning of every Olympic Games. Alright, so I am the representative of the Black Flag, so I need to come forward. Here I go. Again, I'm not controlling any of this. And here's the rest of them. I probably should... Well, I would say I should probably put my jersey on, but I kind of like the wrestling gear that I got being a member. Okay. And I don't know if you guys... were even born in 1996, but in the 1996 Atlanta Olympic Games, they lit it with an arrow, a burning arrow. Okay, so let's talk to him. Which event will we be competing in first? Wow. Okay, let's start with archery. So it may be just a bunch of mini games. So aim with the mouse, watch out for the wind. I'm making sure to read the directions. Click to fire when the power meter is centered. Okay. Practice. Okay. So we got a wind to the left, and let's try this. Okay. Here we go, and a little bit more. There, should be bullseye. There we go. And then once you start hit, oh wow, okay, hold on. Then once you start hitting it, you can hit it over and over, I'm sure, if you can nail that bar. Okay, so exit practice. So we just have to get a good score on this. So let's do this. Let's start. And there's a wind, so we're gonna do this. There we go. Ooh, just a little bit further. There we go. A little bit further. Ooh. Let's go a little higher. And there. Ah, a little lower. There we go. There we go. Ooh. There we go. And one more. All right, I'm getting bullseyes. Pretty close to a bullseye there too. All right, I hope I won. What? Fourth place? Wow, okay. Looks like they got perfect on that. Grazer did archery too, he says. So I didn't even get on the podium this time, so that's not good. That's not a good start at all. Looks like that's Seraphim. Okay, let's go to the next one. All right. Okay, diving. Okay, let's hold your mouse left or right of the character to spin in the direction shown by the arrows. Complete all spins to finish a routine. Completed spins for the routine turn green. The routine is finished, click before hitting the water for a perfect dive. Complete 3 perfect routines for the best score. Just a quick practice here. All right. Okay, whoa, oh. Wait, what? Oh, I see. And then click. Okay, I got this. All right, I think I got this. I think I understand. Let's start. Okay, and so we're gonna go backward and then forward. So let's go. All right, here we go. Backwards, and now forwards. And then we click, and then we crash. Yeah, all right, we got a 10. So this one's a little easier, somewhat. Okay, forward, back. Okay, it's not that much easier. Here we go, come on, forward. Oops, oh no, I don't think I'm gonna get this. Yeah, that did not work very well. How did I get 10 points for that? Oh, because I could have gotten 15. Back, forward. Okay, you got to be quick. All right, 1, 2, 3, and yeah, 15. Whoa, 7th place. This is not turning out to be a very easy island. Wow. Oh boy. Okay. Let's keep going. You know, I'm not really sure this is gonna be a tough walkthrough for people to see. Click on the mouse button to jump. Don't trip on the hurdles. Okay. All right, let's try it. There we go, and there we go. Oops. Okay. Come on, run! Run, old man, run! Ah! Come on, you got it. Come on, you're faster. Come on, ah. Oh boy. Oh, he hit one too. Ah, I had a chance. Don't cry. Oh boy, okay, so second place. All right. Okay, I gotta win at least one, you guys. I mean, how else do you win the island? Let's see, javelin, okay. Click to set the angle. Okay, click again to set the power. And you wanna throw it as far as possible. So, let's try that angle. Oops, not great. Okay, 114, let's try again. There we go, this will go a lot better, I think. Oh, oops. I guess red does not mean the farthest. There we go. Come on, beat 114! 172! Number one, right? Number three. All right, well. Oh boy. At least I'm on the podium. Okay. Let's, here we go. Next. Wow, this is gonna take about 5 minutes to beat, you guys. A little disappointed in this. Click and hold to start running. Release the mouse button to jump. Click in the air to lunge forward for extra distance. Okay. So, here we go. There we go. Yeah! 94 meters. I think if a human could jump that far, that would be pretty amazing. Okay. Woo! Wow, look at that one. 106. This has got to be first place. Got to win this one. There's no question I'm winning this one. Yeah! Oh, that was not as good. Okay, but 106. 106 has to be a winner. I think if you get over 100, you win. Third. How? I mean, I don't understand how you're supposed to win any of these. Oh, boy. I mean, do you have to get first place in all of these? I mean, what's going on here? Pole vault. All right. Once you reach the launch area, click and hold to start your vault. Release the mouse button to vault over bar weight. Click and hold, and then release. Okay, got it. Okay, let's try. All right, here we go. Ooh. Oh, oops, you're supposed to go all the way to there. Sorry about that, guys. Whoops. I may fail on this one. All right, here we go, here we go, here we go, here we go, and oop. Wow, this one's really hard. I should have done the practice first. Okay, let's try this one more time. Wow, did not do well. I think I got last place. Yep, okay. Ouch. Okay. I wonder what the, oh, here's the scoreboard. Overall rank, 4. Somehow with that terrible, terrible finish, I'm still in 4th place. Let's see, what do we got next? Powerlifting, and I'm gonna practice on this because I just did not like what I did there. Click the moving target as many times as you can within the time limit. Oh, okay. I think I can click moving target. Wait, click it? Oh, I see. Oh, and don't click out of it, you see, guys? So you gotta click it, but don't click out because it'll make them drop it some. So what you wanna do is, you see that? So you don't wanna just click. You wanna go slower and make sure you're clicking each time, because when it turns red, he's dropping it a little. So you don't wanna do that. So we're gonna try a little more weight here. Let's see what we got. Okay, that's a lot more weight. That's like twice as much. Okay, and looks like we have less time to lift it. So let's do that. You see that? You see I'm going a little slower and making sure that every time I missed. So, well, but making sure that, okay. Oh, and you have to click it, I think, within a certain amount of time, because if you don't, he starts to drop it. I see. Oops. Maybe that's what it was. No, but you just want to kind of follow it along. So if you can get a good rhythm going. There we go. All right. Okay. So we're 12 minutes in now. And I think we're more than halfway done with the island. And I thought Twisted Thicket was a short island, but this one seems to be even shorter. There are no puzzles. So far, there hasn't been a puzzle to solve. It's just couple of mini games, and I felt that way about Twisted Thicket, and I know a lot of other people felt that way about Twisted Thicket, this is even more so, an island full of mini games. Mini games are fun, you know, but for me, that's not what I love about Poptropica. You know, I love the puzzles, I love the mystery, not knowing where to go, not knowing what to do. I like that, the intrigue, and oh boy, Hold on, let me stop talking while I while I try and get this one. Come on, I need first place. Yes! Okay, I don't think I'm getting the next one. But that's you know, that's good. That's good. I don't really want to try a little more. I mean, I'll try, but I doubt that I'm getting this one up, so. I'm not gonna get this, guys. Sorry. Hopefully what I did before was good enough for a first place finish. But this one's not happening. I got close! Look at that! Look at how close I got! What? Last place? Boy, I'm doing something wrong, you guys. Wow. So I wonder what happens at the end of this. Okay, I'm trying. I wonder what happens at the end of this when you don't get first place here, because it's almost over. Click three times to set the throwing angle. Okay. Click once the indicator is lined up within... Okay. The yellow or red zones to set your max power. Let's just practice this one real quick. So there, there, and there. Oh, wow, that one's fast. And then you gotta... Wait, in the yellow or the red... I only see green, so I think they mean green. Oh, I see, and you're supposed to wait until they all line up. Okay, one, two. Ah, one, two, three. Oh, okay, that's pretty close. All right, okay, okay. So Grazer said he keeps getting bronze. I wish I could get as good as bronze, if you know what I mean. Maybe this one I'll do a little better. Okay. Not bad, not bad, not bad. I think my practice was probably better. Oh no, it's a little bit better. There's the practice ball right there. Oh, this one's a little bit further that way. I wonder if that helps. Same. I'd like to get over that last line. Oops, that's not gonna work very well, guys. Okay, one, two, and three. Oh, wow, that was just dumb. They didn't line up at all. Oh, well. I'm guessing... All right, second place. That's the best we've done yet. And look, 120 was the top. I could... Oh, so close. Oh, boy. All right. What's next? I think there's only one left, is it? Yep, triple jump. Oh, boy, this will be fun. Click and hold to start running. Release. So let go. Click upon landing for the next two jumps. Okay, so let's just do this real quick. So really... All right. Oops. Mm-hmm. When you foul, you die. Maybe this is more like the Hunger Games, huh? All right, here we go. Let's go. Whoa, look at that jump. Yeah. Look at that, way over the 130. Oh, no. That was over 130. Come on, guys. You can give it to me. Come on. All right, here we go. Ready? Let's try this again. Oh boy, this is not gonna be good. Oh, not good. Yeah, yeah, way worse. I don't think I'm getting anywhere close to that 129. All right, here we go. One more. All right. Oops. Okay, okay. I think the 129 is good enough for a first place finish. Yeah, look at that. At least I got one gold medal. I don't think that's going to win me the island. My friends at home have all committed. Here are the final results. OK. Okay, flying squid. Wildfire. Night. Okay. Oh God. Fourth overall. I guess I understand it. So what does that mean? What happens here? So I have to play this again? Wow. So I, yep, okay, let's start over and try again. All right. This is gonna be, all right, well, now that I know how, let's try this again. All right, here we go. Wow, okay, let's try this again. All right, so we're 19 minutes in. You think I got, you guys think, you guys have enough confidence in your old Thinknoodles pal that I can get it on the second try? Let's see, all right. So what I gotta get the arrows, I gotta hit 10s. I mean, obviously with the arrows, with the archery, you know, that was 100 to for the other teams. That means they got 10 every time. So let's see. So we got wind. All right. So it's not a strong wind. Let's try right here. And we're going to try for right in the middle. Okay. So too far. There we go. Oh, that's nice. Okay. Uh-oh. Come on. There we go. A little further. Come on, we need 10s, boys. 10. There we go. 10. 10. 10. Oop. What do you mean 9? Hey, why did it shift? Did I shift the mouse? Did you guys notice? Because I don't think I did. I'm holding it, like, really hard. Okay, all right, what do we got? 93! Wow. Okay, so I almost had second. Oh, man. If I had not shifted the mouse, I should almost just start over. A third place I can handle. Let's try, okay. Come on, let's go. I want a top 10 finish. Okay, diving. Okay, I did horribly on this. So let's try this again. Backward. Okay, so we can do that. I can do that. Okay, we can go backwards. 1 and 2 and click. All right, see, I remember how to do this. Look at that. All right, 10, okay. Okay, here we go. Forward, back, forward. Oh boy, this is not gonna be easy. Forward, back, forward, click. Yes! Perfect score. Okay, here we go. Back, forward. Wow, this is a lot harder this time around. It's like back, it's like they know that you've played it or something, and I got it. Yes, first place. Yes. All right, so we've got, all right, here we go. Yeah, look at that, me on top, the black flags. Nobody likes the black flags, but okay. All right. Okay, we got it. All right, here we go. Okay, what do we got? Hurdles. Okay, I can do this. Okay, don't trip on the hurdles. That's my goal, not to trip on the hurdles. Here we go. Oop. All right, good job. You tripped on it already, dude. Oh, wow. Okay. Ugh. Yeah, it's really hard to time these. I don't know if you guys have tried this, but it's like, you know, it's such a strange jumping angle. I'd really like second, but I don't think that's gonna happen. These two are way ahead. Ah. Man. Alright. Man. Okay. Alright. Third's not bad. You wanna check my overall? Let's check. Alright, we're still in first overall. Okay, let's, you know, if I can stay ahead. Alright. Javelin. To set the angle of the javelin. Okay, right, okay. So, Oh, I see the, you know, I didn't see the green before. Oh, no, 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 no. I didn't realize it wouldn't go back and forth like the first one. Okay, here we go. All right, so
got
let's...
a little Swedish there.
Oh, that's good. That's a good one.
Yeah.
I don't remember. I think that's a lot farther than my last one. I think it was like 120 something. I don't know if you guys remember. All right. Oh, yeah, look at that, look at that, look at that. Yeah, that's at the top. That's the max. That's a number one.
Yeah.
Yeah, look at that. It went off the charts, baby. Ah. All right. All right, I think I got... Actually, that was a bad thing to say. To say I think I got this. You know, I don't think I got this, but I really hope that I do. How about that? I don't want to ruin my luck. Long jump. All right, guys. Long jump, long jump, long jump. Click and hold to start running. Release to jump. Click in the air for extra lunge. Okay, so let's try this again. All right, we're running, running, running up, and then, I think I got a lot further last time. I think I gotta find the right point to do that extra jump thing. Nah, this is bad, guys. Oh boy. I need this, I need a good one. Ah, oh, even worse. Wow, just awful. That's like, okay, third. That's okay. That's okay. That's better than I thought, you guys. All right, here we go. I really need a first place one, and let's see what we've got here. Pole vault. We're gonna practice this one because I did horribly. So let's see if I. So you're supposed to click it. Let's see. Okay, I just laid down. All right. Oh boy. Okay, let's try this again. All right. Here we go. I gotta hold it. That's right. Ugh. But I'm not letting go at the right time. All right. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. All right. Here we go. Let's do this again. You gotta let go.
Yeah.
Let's see when you're at the peak or something. Let's see. Whoa, whoa. Okay, this is hard. I'm asking Grazer how he's doing on his. Oh no. Oh no! I didn't realize I was actually playing. I thought I was still practicing. Yeah. Oh god. Oh, I hit it! Oh. Ugh, wow, that's just horrible. I don't think I have this anymore, you guys. I think I'm gonna lose it just because of that one. That's a shame. I thought I was still practicing, but I guess I wasn't paying attention. I guess it only lets you practice once. Okay, be nice, jeez. There we go, okay, so. I gotta get up to at least 500, I think, because that's where they got, and I need a first place finish to offset that eighth place finish. There's just no overcoming that. I'm not gonna get with an eighth place finish. You're not gonna finish this thing with. You're not gonna finish in first. It's just not gonna happen. So like I said, what you want to do is get over it, and then you want to click it a few times until it shifts. And then, yeah, okay, so you do want to click it fast. You just don't want to go crazy, like, chasing it around, clicking everywhere. You actually want to make sure you're on it, and when you're on it, click it as many times as you can while you're on the disc. Let's see. All right, 300 kilograms. Let's try this. All right. Oh, boy. And you see, as you go up in weight, the disc gets more evasive. Or, you know, it moves away from you faster. Come on. Oh. Gosh, come on. Quick, give me the red. There we go. All right, 300. Now, I got to 400 last time, but I didn't get it up. So let's try. I'm doing a little bit better. I did better on that one. So let's see if I can get this one up. And if I can, I'd love to get the 500 up. That would be great, but because that would, I think, guarantee me the finish that I want. Oh boy, I keep missing. Wait. Oh.
I am who I say I am.
Ooh, you know what? I think if you just keep it still and don't really chase it around, you might do better. Or you just kind of patrol one area instead of chasing it all the way left and right, because I think I did better there. Let's try this one and see if my little strategy is correct. Alright, I gotta, okay. Oh boy. Okay, well it doesn't work as much on this one because it won't come near you. So you kind of have to chase a little. Wow, I'm getting a lot of reds. Come on, I need it! Ah, fifth place, man. See, if I got 500, I would have had it. How did they get 499? That doesn't even make sense, because that means that's impossible. All right, you guys, I think that pole vault really ruined it for me. I'm gonna have to do this one more time. You're gonna have to watch this over again. Okay, so throwing angle. Okay, so let's try this again. All right, here we go. All right, ooh, that looks good, okay. So I need them to all three line up. Okay, one. Okay, two. So it's two of these. There we go. Nice. That's a good one. I think that's a great one. Yeah. I got over the 120, which is what I wanted last time. 125 is good. Don't remember what everyone else got, but well, this one looks good too. Okay, so let's try and get it right in the middle. Okay, just gotta watch the outer one. And yeah, look at that, it's perfect. You can't get a better one than that. Wait, what? It went worse? How is that possible? I mean, I got that one perfectly, right? I mean, how could you? That one's worse. Man. 125, I think, is the max. I think that's a perfect. Or not. Man, you guys, I'm really sorry. Thinknoodles is failing you. I think that if I look at the overall rankings, I am, yep, in second place. And I think Seraphim, I don't think I have a chance. I mean, we'll see what I got. What's this last? Oh, this is the triple jump. I mean, if I can win this one, maybe I get a first place, but here we go. Let's go. All right, first attempt. Oh, I kind of forgot how to do this. Okay, here we go. That's right. Okay, let go and there we go. And yes. So I think you gotta get past the 130 mark. You know, 109.4 is not gonna win the event, and it's not gonna win the games for me. Let's try this again. All right. That looks good. 150. What do you mean 115? I'm standing on the 120. Alright, last try, guys. If I hadn't screwed up that pole vault, I'm telling you, I think I would have a good chance here. Ugh, about one, it's less than the last one. Alright, second place. Oh, that was very, very close. And Seraphim won, so guess who wins? Second place, guys, second place. Okay, so 32 minutes in, I played twice and I got second. So this time I have to get first. I mean, look at that eight is what did it. Cause Seraphim, if I had just, man, all right. All right. Okay. Let's go. The Seraphim wins, yeah. Nobody likes the black flags. Yes, gold medallion. your tribe reigns supreme until the next Poptropolis Games. Yes, which will be right now. Let's do it. Okay. All right. Oh, boy. Gotta listen to his little speech again. Let's see what the map looks like while we're doing this anyway. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Okay. Thought I just crashed it by clicking the map, but we have to wait for the torch to be lit. You know what I'm going to do, guys? What? Walk to the right? Oh, yeah. Yeah. What I'm going to do is I'm going to try the pole vault first, because that's my worst event. If I can do well in that, I can go through the other ones. I think that's the best strategy, and I'll just restart the island. Let's go here, and we're gonna go with pole vault. All right, let's practice, so I get one practice attempt. So let's try it. Okay, so run, and we plant, and we let... I don't know what I am supposed to do, you guys. And it only gives... Oh, you can do practice again. Oh, that's my fault. My fault, guys. I just was not paying attention the last time. All right. Oh, oops. All right. Let's do that. Whoops. Okay, so it looks like you only get that, you know, the... Wait. You only get the... Oh, wait a second. Okay. So I think I'm supposed to aim up here, like, because that's where I want to go. And then... Whoop. Nope. Okay, Alright, so let's try that again. Practice attempt fouled, let's try again. Because, you know, you saw the thing up there. Let's try and keep our cursor up high. Alright, let's go. I'm going to plant it a little early, like in here. Ah! Oh, well, that's easy. Oh, man, I was making this a lot harder than it needed to be. It didn't need to be that hard. Okay, so I think I had to plant it really close to the edge, like a real pole vault. And, you don't. You just have to plant it somewhere in the sand and... Okay, well... a little bit further, but I think I can do this. At least not place 8th, you know? Grazer said he loves the pole vault, so he must be pretty good at it. So I should be at least as good as he is. And I'm not. Alright. Oh, boy. Final attempt. So see, I think I'm glad I did this first, because I think I'm going to end up resetting the island. Now, why did I get that practice one so well? There we go. Yeah. See? Oh, no. What? Ugh. Man, I should have had that. Okay. So what we're going to do is we're going to restart the island, because I'm just awful at it. All right. Okay. Yeah. Thinknoodles got 8. Blah, blah, blah. Oh, I think this is the bonus one. You see, you get one more event in the bonus island. Let's just start it over. Okay, we're rising. Ah, boy. I'm not gonna get a top 10 finish. I'm going for my black flags again, but I'm not going, you know, I'm not going to get a top 10 finish because, I'm sure that there are people that have completed it by now and gotten first place, and I'm just not doing well. I'm ready. Oh, no. No, that's not what I meant. Yes, I'm ready. All right, I'll follow him. Oops. All right. Sorry if this is boring for you guys, watching me fail over and over is awesome, and you guys probably can't wait to see me play Game Show and Kerplunk, because I am so bad at Kerplunk. I mean, I played Poptropica a little bit more, so I might be a little bit better, but that first part is so hard, Ugh, man. Ah, boy. All right, here we go. Let's do this again. Overall rank. Okay, so we're going for pole vault again. And I've got to at least complete one. You know, as long as I get, you know, better than eighth, you know, I can do it. But we'll see. I am ready to compete now, and I'd like to do my pole vault. And I'm just gonna go. I'm not gonna practice because I kind of know what to do, and I don't want to waste a good pole vault on a practice. Because, well, you saw what happened last time. So let's. I don't think putting my cursor up here makes any bit of difference, but you know, maybe it's for luck or something. Okay. So you gotta run in a little further. I didn't plant it in far enough. So it's gotta go in a little bit further. There is some timing to this, but you don't have to be perfect, I don't think. I mean, to get a really good jump, you do, but I'm just looking for any jump. Okay, there we go. Oh, what did I just do? Oh, man, all right. Oh, this is just pathetic. Pathetic. All right, here we go. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, go. Oh, no, too late. And what was that anyway? Ugh. Why am I so bad at this? Ugh. You know what I'm gonna do, guys, is when I reset, I'm just gonna fast forward through the resets, starting now. This is just gonna fast forward through, so I'll see you in a second. Okay, I'm back, and I mean, I didn't go anywhere, but I just didn't talk because there was no point, because I'm going to fast forward through that part. So, you know, there's no, I'm not going to skip any of my attempts or anything like that. I'm just going to skip when I restart, because that's just boring for you guys, and there's no reason for that. Okay, I don't know what I'm doing wrong now. I kind of forgot how to do this, guys. Is it hot in here? I don't know why it won't plant it anymore. I really should have done the practice one because I can't plant it into the ground anymore. It seems to slide right out. Maybe I'm not holding it down long enough or... There we go. Oh, God. Blah, blah, blah. Restart island. Take my headphones off because I'm getting hot. But I'll leave the music on for you guys. Alright, here we go. Pole vault again, and I'm gonna practice because I thought I had it and I thought I was decent enough at it, but I'm really not. So let's just do a few practices and see if I can get this right. Because I got that one and I was like, yeah, you know what? I'm decent at this. So that's not far enough. You see, I think I need to put it right there where those two things are. So I'm gonna watch the ground and find the best place to plant it, you know, when I'm running, where I am when it's the best place to plant it. So. Probably right there. Nope. Okay. I forgot to hold it down. So I think you want to start. Oh, nope. Don't press start. You want to start it right as you are about to pass the words. Like right here. Nope. Wait, what was that? Like, I guess part of it is how long you hold on. Let me try this again. I'm starting it to get discouraged, guys. Ah, okay. So you want to get your angle. So part of it is how long you hold on with the angle. So, and this has, you know, where you place this has nothing to do with anything, where you place your cursor. just wherever is comfortable for you. There, look at that. You see? Now that is amazing. Okay, so 44 meters. That sounds good, so let's try that. All right, take a deep breath. Here we go. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Go! Yeah, I got one! Yes, a live one. Okay, so I guess it's an interesting type of pole vault where you're pole vaulting for distance, I guess, because I got 44.3 meters last time, and usually when you're going for height, I mean for pole vault, it's the height of the bar, but I guess the bar doesn't change height. You just okay. I didn't hold on to it long enough that time. Try, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, what? I'm so bad. Okay, let's see if I at least. No, you know what, guys? Let me do this one more time. I just want to give it one more shot. So bear with me. Okay, here we go. One more practice just to get my legs going and kind of get a strategy. I think I want to plant closer to it. There. See, why can't I do that? Oh man, that's a good one. Why can't I do that? Oh man, 50 meters. That would have won the last time. All right, let's. I just feel. Oh man, I shouldn't have practiced. I should have just gone for it, and I would have gotten that one, and that one would have counted. All right, here we go. Let's try it. And of course I fall. Like what? I think I held on too long. I don't really understand. Just dumb. Okay. Okay, well. If I fail again, I'm gonna go get something to drink and. Oh man, this is just awful. I don't know why I'm so bad at this one. Oh God! Let me just start it resetting and floating out of the water and all that crap and stuff. Sorry, guys. I'm just getting very frustrated with this. Fun.
Yeah, bye.
Okay, I'm back, and I'm not even going to bother practicing because it seems like the practice I do well in, so I'm just going to go straight in. And I wonder if there's something in the programming that makes your practice look really good, and then you screw up when it's, I don't know, when it's an actual one. Or maybe, I don't know, just maybe I fold under pressure. Because, that looks nothing like the other one. I don't get what I'm doing wrong here, any different than I did in the practice attempts. Because the practice attempts I do quite well in, I think. I mean, I have been, and this just isn't working. Stupid. Boy, this is frustrating, you guys. And, you know, and it's terrible that you have to restart the way that you do. There, there's a good one! Yes! Finally. Hopefully that'll put me first place in the pole vault. Okay, all right. Okay, that's right, first place, that's right. Now, we're gonna go in order again. Let's do this. I'm gonna go with archery, and we're gonna try. I mean, I'd love to get second. Actually, I'd love to get first, but I don't think I can get 100. So we're gonna go here. Gonna want that. So it's 5.4 miles per hour. Let's just try right there. Okay, too far. Oh, now it's 6.5, so Oh, I didn't notice the wind actually changes. Let's move a little bit further. There we go. Yep. And it's 4 now. So let's move a little bit. Yep. And then 5, 6. So that was my... Oops, 7. So that was my problem last time, is that I didn't notice that the wind... Whoa, way big. 6, 7. The wind changes a lot, you know? And you have to really watch it, because, you know, 7 to 5 makes, to 4, that makes a huge difference, 3 even, you know, you have to be careful, put it back up to 5, because, you know, it's 6 and 7, because it's adjusting so much that, you know, you're going to miss some of them. 92, okay, second place, so we got a first and a second. Now, let's keep it going, keep it going, keep it going, keep it going. Come on, I need my medal. Alright, let's see what we got here. Diving. Now, I hope it doesn't do those quadruple somersault ones, because those were tough. Forwards, forwards. Okay, I can do forwards, forwards. Let's go forward. Come on, spin. 1, 2, and dive. Alright. Okay, 10. Alright, now. What do we got? Back, forward, back. Okay, ready? And back. Forward. Oops. Back. Oh boy, oh boy. Yeah. Okay, now. Forward, back, back, forward. So it's forward. Back. Back. Forward. Uh-oh. I still got 20 for just splashing like, oops, sorry. Sorry, guys. Oh, I got a photo. Now, that's the first time I've gotten a photo. That's interesting. I don't know why I didn't get any before. All right. Grazer just asked if I've won yet, but and I'm telling him what I've just gotten was first pole vault, second archery, first... diving. Okay, next. What do we got? Alright. Hurdles. Okay. So I'm okay with getting second place. I don't think you can get first place. I've been told that some people can't get first place. They're having a very hard time. They say that the competition will, no matter how perfectly you run, they'll catch you. But I don't know if that's true. Boy, I'm not doing well. Ah, I lost it in the end, you guys. Third place. Ah, boy. Okay. Okay, which event will I be competing on next? Third place is not good, guys. Okay. Javelin. So, I need to get a perfect javelin here. That's not good. I mean, that's okay. It's not bad. But it's not like my perfect one from before where I went way... Remember I went way into the grass? That's what I need. I need another one of those. Ugh, too early. Need a first place. I want it way in the grass. Let's try. Okay, here we go. I want to go off the course. Yeah, that's better. I think it's better. Ew, that's a good one. Come on, first place. Oh. Okay, second place. Let's check the standings. I'd like to know where I stand. Okay, I'm in first so far. Looking pretty good. Boy. Okay. These next ones. I don't know, guys. Long jump. Okay. And this is where you jump and you got... Okay. Click and hold to start running. And then you got to do that burst thing. Yeah. Okay. Here we go. Come on. Where did I... Did I break 100 last time? I feel like I got close. That cape should give me some extra lift, shouldn't it? Ooh. Oh yeah, look at that. 109. All right. Really like a 120 though. 120 I think would get me what I need. That is terrible. Oh boy, I think I just lost first. Oh, look at that, 108. Oh man, oh, look at that, new photo added. I think when you get first place in an event, it adds a photo. I think that's what it is, now that I've been watching the last two. Okay. That tells me how bad I've been doing is because I didn't get a first place before, but I did, I thought I did. Okay, here we go. I'd really like to get over 500. I'd like to get the 500 one off. That would really, really make my day, and I think it would help me cement my finish, my first place in the end finish, and finally get my my medal, and then I can end this excruciating 1 hour long stream for you guys that's taking so long for such a simple thing. I mean, there's not even a single puzzle to solve, and I can't get it done. Okay, here we go. It's really much easier when it's moving slower. I still don't see how someone got 499, because that would mean that you don't even get 99 seconds to lift the 400 one. So how are you going to get the 4 and then the 99 point bonus? It's just not possible. I think they're cheating. I think you're not supposed to, unless you get over 500, you're not going to win this event. Wow, that was really quick. I did very well there. I don't know what I was doing. Must have done something right. All right, I can do 400. It's just that 500 is such a big hurdle to get over here. But it would really be nice if I could. I think I'm better at this. Seems like I'm better, right? Or they made it easier. Maybe they feel pity for poor old Thinknoodles and they're giving me a chance to actually win this medal here. We'll see what happens on this one, because this one is just so hard. And it's still hard, but I think I might have a better chance. I think I'm getting a lot more hits than I usually do. Whoops, miss. No, come on, hit it. Come on, no. 434. How do you get 492? That's just a lie. Wildfire cheated on that one, I have to say. Oh gosh, let's check the standings. Okay, I'm still first. Wildfire is coming up quick though. Boy, oh boy. All right. Which event will I be competing in next? It's the triple jump. No, I'm sorry, the shot put. All right. So, all right, let's try this again. Alright, so I need to angle it up some. Okay. That one's okay. That's okay. I'd really like to get out to the cobblestones. I'm just not sure it's possible. Alright. Ugh, not so good, guys. Alright, let's try that. One swing. Two swings. Alright. And what do we got? What do we got? 120. Need to get further. Final attempt. All right, here we go. Come on. One swing. Two swing. Oh boy. 120. That's just, I don't think that's gonna get it done. Wow. And Wildfire takes it. Of course they do. Who else would it be? Uh-huh. Let's see the standings. Oh, man. Look at that. Right at the end, they start getting first place on first place. I'm telling you, this game is rigged. I have to really pull it out here, guys, to maintain the lead. I need a first place. If I think, obviously, if I maintain first place, I can win this. If not, I don't know. I don't know what's gonna happen. Hopefully, if I don't get first place, Wildfire is really bad at this, and they get a place below me. If they get a place above me, I think I'm in trouble. All right, come on, go all the way to the end. There, that one's a good one, I think. No, it's just about the same as last time, right? Okay, it's better than last time. Just, man, I mean. Come on! Better? Come on, better than 115. 117. Come on, first place! Fourth! But I'm ahead of Wildfire! I think I've won! Oh boy, ready? Here we go, guys. Continue. Oh gosh. Tell me, please be me. Okay, come on. Okay, not black flags. Yes! Finally! There it is, guys. 2-1-3-2. 1-1-2-3-4. So only one finish outside of a medal, and I won. Woohoo! I'm letting Grazer know. So there you have it. That's the end of this. I'm gonna go ahead and do the bonus quest. Normally what I would do here is record the island so that people can see me get the medal. But since you have to do this perfectly to get it right, I'm just gonna take what I recorded for you guys in this last segment and put that up as my video walkthrough. So I'm just gonna continue on and do the bonus quest now with you guys right here live. Okay, so is that an earthquake? Is it? All right, uh-oh. So maybe we do, as a member, actually have to solve some kind of puzzle. Let's hope, because otherwise this is a disappointing island. I must say, I don't know how you guys feel, but it's a little disappointing to me. So it looks like we just have another event, guys, and you know, I've got to say, that's really, really disappointing that this is all they've done. Twisted Thicket, for me, was a little bit of a disappointment, but this is far, far worse. I should have read. I'm not really sure what I'm supposed to be doing here. Hold on. Okay, so testers, when the Ancient Warrior attacks, click the matching counterattack tile in order to defeat him. Okay, so, I got it. So the tile is gonna appear and I have to click that one. So that one. Is that right? I mean, I just clicked this. Okay, yeah. So I'm just clicking the shape is what I'm looking at. I mean, but I shouldn't just do that because there might be two of the same shape. Okay, you gotta be much quicker. All right, so I guess it's the shape. So I'm gonna try and be quicker. So I'm gonna put my mouse in the middle. Square. So putting your mouse in the middle gets you close to all three. You put it at the top, you're too far away from the bottom one. Square. Okay. This is the only bonus quest. This is pretty bad. If that's all there is, that you just have to do this one thing. I mean, this is lazy programming by the Poptropica creators. It's just, wow. That was it. That's a shame. Really hoping for a lot more out of that. I feel like I did not get my, the Ancient Warrior outfit's cool and all. But I really feel like I did not get my membership money's worth this month with this island. They can do a lot better. They know they can do a lot better, and I really hope they do a lot better next time. Let me know what you guys think of this whole thing here. Because I am extremely disappointed in this island and the bonus quests. I mean, you know, I'm a member. I'm paying, and I don't feel like I'm getting my money's worth. And you know, this wasn't great. This really, really was not great. All right, well, this has been the Road to Captain Thinknoodles, the Poptropica Poptropolis Games episode, and I'm signing off. Thanks for hanging out with me, and I hope you enjoyed watching me get frustrated, and I'm sorry that the island was such a disappointment. Talk to you later. See you soon for the next episode. Bye-bye.